The Mississippi Headwaters Board meets monthly, and we have one mission: to protect the Mississippi River. We started in 1980 as an alternative to federal control over the Mississippi River, and local county commissioners, with their wisdom, they're able to look at planning and zoning and look at it and help protect the river from water quality and also help protect the habitat that exists in this great area here.